My Hero Academia Chapter 334 Summary is out now. Let's read it. So the chapter name is Parting Gifted. The chapter begins with the jets going after Shigaraki, who now has wings. It is revealed that he stole this quirk from Nomu before blowing him up 12 chapters ago. He continues to look for someone to whom he can pass the new order. Before his consciousness disappears, he continues to sense All Might's menacing presence in Star. He then propels himself at high speed out of the pilot's field of vision. They lament and remember what Star said before the fight, that she would send their bodies back to their families. He says that she has surely surpassed All Might and became the greatest hero of all. We then see the inside of a house where a guy and a lady are watching TV. He says that power and water have not been cut off yet, so they plan to enjoy a quiet life after they have been released from prison. They don't want to get involved in trouble anymore. The guy's name is Kashiko Kashi, a thief and serial killer. But soon after that, the house is destroyed. Shigaraki has just landed there and he is all beaten up. But he sees an opportunity in front of him. He suspects that Star has created a rule that would prohibit New Order from coexisting with other quirks. So he plans to steal Kashi's quirk and then give him New Order so he could have control over New Order's user. But as soon as he tries to do so, an image of Star appears in his mind and calls him an idiot. Since the order was that New Order was going to revolt against other quirks, it ended up wearing off in the process by having to face multiple quirks that All For One possesses. In other words, New Order ended up ceasing to exist. Star regrets not being able to destroy other quirks, but sends one last message to Shigaraki, All For One. As long as the will to protect continues to exist, the determination of a hero will be passed on. Surely someone will be able to put an end to them. All For One says he does not care about that, and that he won this battle simply by coming out alive. But deep down in their consciousness, someone is thinking, for sure some hero is going to. And we see young Tenku Shimura surrounded by dozens of hands. He then sees Midoriya. The jet arrive in Japan and it is reported that they continued search for Shigaraki after he ran away, but his whereabouts are unknown. The news of the death of the strongest woman and the existence of such a powerful winner shook the entire world. It was decided that no country would send any more reinforcement to Japan, as they decided to prioritize their own safety. We see Salam, the hero of Egypt, outraged by his decision. The leader of the pirates reported the events to police and All Might, who say he wishes he could have seen Cassie, Star and Stripes. However, he claims that the efforts were not in vain because the jets have the technology to detect the target's vital sign, analyzing the quirks they are facing and store the information. With this in hand, maybe they can discover some Shigaraki's weaknesses. The next day, All Might went to the dormers to let them know that Shigaraki's completion has been delayed. He was supposed to reach perfect condition by tomorrow, but now he will probably stay unable to move for at least 1 week. They need to make the most of the time so they can defeat Shigaraki, All For One. The final page should Deku, Bakugo, and Togoro.